Are you looking for ways to check Instagram login activity? In that case, you are at the right place, as we have all the details you need. This is the Windows Club. Instagram keeps a record of your login activity. Whenever you sign in and log out of your account from the devices you own, this will show up on your login activity. So it doesn't matter if you're using a mobile app or a web browser on Windows. The information will be recorded. Let's get started on how to check Instagram login activity. How to check Instagram login activity? The first step in this process of checking your Instagram login activity is to launch the browser on your computer and head over to Instagram. Once there, go to the Instagram Accounts Center. Then go to Security Checks by selecting Password and Security. You will find the section under Login and Recovery. Now click on where you are logged in and select your Instagram account from the list to check your login activity. After that, the account login activity window will pop up with all the details of the devices currently logged in, along with all the devices used previously to log into a specific Instagram account. How to log out of Instagram account on devices? Now, if you're logged into your Instagram account from multiple accounts, you can easily log out from any one or all of them. This process is straightforward. Since you are already checking the login activity, just click on the name of a device, then select Logout. If this doesn't work, scroll to the bottom of the Account Login Activity window. Look for Select Devices to Log Out. Choose the devices you want to log out from and click on Logout. Confirm if asked to do so and you are done. How to view Instagram login activity from a mobile phone? The process of checking Instagram login activity from a smartphone remains the same as the one you will use for computers. So open Instagram on your mobile phone, sign in and head over to the login center. And you will find all the details you want. Will someone know if I logged into their Instagram? If you try to force login into someone else's account, Instagram will send them alerts notifying it. Can you be logged into Instagram on two devices at the same time? Yes, you can use two or more devices to log into your Instagram account simultaneously. Also, Instagram currently allows you to open a second account using the same credentials. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.